a change to my series schedule. It'll now have 30 races in the series, where 20 is going to be in the non-chase races, and 10 will be last.